So flying cars and completely driverless vehicles are in the spotlight at the Consumer Electronics Show, and South Korean companies this year have been bringing futuristic ideas one step closer to reality. Our Soo-young takes us to the scene.
The next decade of mobility has taken off at the Consumer Electronics Show, first in form of a flying car. Hyundai Motor's five-person air vehicle has taken the show by storm, with a prototype on show at the exhibition. It's said to have a cruising speed of 290 kilometers an hour and flies at an altitude of up to 600 meters above the ground. As futuristic as that might sound, the cars are less than 3 years away from launching with Uber's air taxi service in 2023.
Hyundai is Uber Elevate's first vehicle partner with capabilities to manufacture at automotive scale. And we believe Hyundai has the potential to build Uber air taxis at rates not possible in the current aerospace industry.
But automobiles on the ground certainly aren't falling behind. Samsung's 5G driving solution will power BMW's first ever connected car that runs on the mobile network as early as 2021. Samsung's 5G V2X, or vehicle-to-everything system, allows the car to communicate with traffic lights, other vehicles and smart devices, allowing it to detect and anticipate any hindrances to its journey. Artificial intelligence features like facial detection alert the driver when they seem tired or distracted. Meanwhile, SK Telecom is showcasing a HD mapping system, which uses a crowdsourcing concept to gather and update data in real time about road signs and conditions.
The information is gathered by vehicles and requires great accuracy and detail. The usual navigation systems can be off by 1 to 2 meters, but this system narrows that down to 30 to 40 centimeters. Fast updates can also prevent accidents.
But what about in-car entertainment?
It's not just about driving smoothly, it's about having a seamless experience. SK's connected car solution allows you to stream your favorite songs, book restaurants, and even parking spots on the way, just by using your voice.
SK's mobile edge computing technology is enabling all these 5G vehicle functions, as well as high-quality video and media content. Even those in the rear seats can enjoy individual media streaming.
Right now, if your device has limited capability for AI processing and rich media processing, all those heavy compute processes can be offloaded to MEC.
With the proliferation of the 5G network, it's clear that the pleasure of driving is taking on a whole new meaning, whether you're behind the wheel or in the back seat. Soo-young, Arirang News, Las Vegas.